Welcome to Earth Library. Now I show you how to set up the power line network. In regular, you have to run the line, cut 5 lines around your house. But right now, you don't need that. You only need to use this one. You see the plug here, and you put it into your outlet, power outlet, home power outlet. That one, internet you share around your home network. Okay, you see right now I have three power line over here, or you also it also called a home plug. The power line over here, this two black one, the different the same brand, and the white one different brand. But you can set this one in the same network because it the same the ISO. Now, right now I get the master one. I tested the black one. For my master one, I connect to my wireless router. Okay, you see here, you see the light turn on. I connect my cat file over here, and they all the end my cat file connect to my router over here. Now your data and your internet can share around the network in around your house. You can use this one, go any power plug, power outlet plug in your house, and plug it in, and connect on the other end over here to your computer, router, or access point, and you can create a new connection on the other end. Okay, now I will show you how to set up on the other end on my remote computer to connect to this router. I use the second and the third one in connect on the other outlet in my house. And you see, right now my internet connection is not yet. And over here is my outlet. I will use the home power line over here to make the connection to the my network inside the power line. Okay, now you can see put in one. You see my internet connection is not working yet. See here. Okay. Now put in the black one, the same one. See the light is blinking over here. It on over here. Okay, I try to refresh my website, you see. You see that right now it's working. Okay, let me type, see. See, the refresh has got no connection. The white one, and it's the master one, here, and I plug in the cable here. Let's see. Okay, let me press this one. And here I have to wait several minutes. You see? Yeah, try it. It's you can you any home plus same network don't need to make a friend because I'm sure they have